been chasing the whitehead. Alright guys, we're heading up the mountain, getting a little late start on our fall leaf trip. It's about to be raining all day. It's raining good this morning, but we just turned a bend and got our first peak of the mountains. Looks like they got a dust and a slope snow last night. I'm hoping today is going to be epic. We reached our turnaround point, Crystal Lake. I usually shoot a picture there, but there was a slew of people. So we're gonna start heading back, take our time, see if we can find some more shots. And so far, I would say today has been pretty epic. Hope you guys are enjoying it. Well, we've been chasing the light all day long, and I think it's finally gone. Still might be a couple moody shots out there, but don't have the backlighting on the leaves and such. I think we're gonna call it a day, head home, unless we see something that really catches our eye. Thanks for coming along.